What is going on, guys? It is official. The motor is toast. So whenever I get it out, of course, we're going to be upgrading it. We're going to be putting in another engine that's built. I'll be going to get that hopefully sometime in the future. So the next few months are just going to be a complete rebuild period for the car. I mean, whenever this car is back on the street, it's going to be a totally different car. It's not going to be the same. So the biggest part that is going to be happening tonight is I'm going to be removing the entire front end and hopefully be getting all the pulleys off the car and have the wiring harness stripped, all that good stuff. And we'll have the motor ready to be pulled out next weekend. So my goal for this weekend is just to get it ready. I'm not going to talk much more. We're going to get straight to it.
We got history. Got me feeling the nostalgia when you look at me. Thinking about what could have happened or what could have been. Finally a face I know and that a sight to see. Take my time then take your clothes off one more time maybe. Acting like you don't recall it ain't impressing me. Didn't come to see your friends, I know you came for me. Like your dress, but you fit better in my wrinkled tee. We moved on to newer things, but we got history. Put my feelings all aside, don't know why to make it right. Pictures popping on my mind, all these occasions, just work it out with me. I don't think it hurts to give another try on it. Ain't nobody here know you like I do. Ask all your friends if they know about your size of shoes. How you like to cry when you laugh when you off the boost. I moved on but I still remember a thing or two. I know you said give me a hug and I said give me a break. I wasn't trying my best, all the mistakes that I made. I'm learning that it ain't the right move. Learn from my mistakes, ain't that what the adults do? We got history, got me feeling the nostalgia when you look at me. Thinking about what could've happened or what could've been. Finally your face, I know ain't that a sight to see. Take my time and take your clothes off one more time maybe. Acting like you don't recall it ain't impressing me.
Okay, now this, I don't know if you can see. Oh, okay, yeah, you can definitely see. Look at all the oil inside of the intake manifold. This is nuts. This is 100% why you're supposed to do a PCV delete. Well, not why you're supposed to, but this is why you should. So these little filters right here and then right here, those are crankcase vents for your valve covers. So whenever you don't have that, all the oil that comes from your engine goes into your intake and routes through your intake manifold like this. Now these go directly to your valves, which is going to build up a lot of cake on your valves. It's not really that good. Now even on the upper plenum itself, look, you can see how shiny it is. That's all oil that's just been splattered all over the inside of it. That's why you should definitely do a PCV delete. And this comes with the limp mode tuning, a little 4-inch intake over there. I shouldn't say little, it's pretty meaty, pretty big. Comes with a PCV delete instead of having, you know, your crankcase vents just spitting oil into your intake. So I just wanted to stop and point that out because I really think that this is, you know, pretty important knowledge. I'm gonna finish taking off the rest of this. I'm gonna try and pull the fuel lines off. Still just trying to get as much off as possible.
I will get to feel your lips for the last time. Go and hang with your friends. I put this bullshit to end. I read on your parade and I just wish you the best. I think it's time for me to bounce soon. I just wish I had someone to say I'm home to. We got history. Got me feeling the nostalgia when you look at me. Thinking about what could've happened or what could've been. Finally your face, I know ain't that a sight to see. Take my time to take your clothes off one more time maybe. Acting like you don't recall it ain't impressing me. Didn't come to see your friends, I know you came for me. Like your dress but you fit better in my wrinkled tee. We moved on to newer things but we got history.
Go. This is what your engine looks like if you take off your entire intake manifold. I'm a little bit upset because I might have broke part of the harness. Obviously right here there's a lot of heat from the engine, so those are the pins that are supposed to go in this connector, which literally broke in my hand as I was pulling it off. So now whatever that sensor is, I gotta get a new connector for it, so hopefully I can remember to do that because this is a little bit disappointing. The rest of this is gonna be really hard to record because it's dark underneath the car. I don't have much light. Above is really all I have, so I was gonna let you at least see the engine. That's all I got for today, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you enjoyed it. Probably gonna, I think it's a time lapse, I don't know yet. I'm future me, whatever I'm doing, like, you'll figure it out. I'm gonna try and get some more of this done on Sunday. It's Friday right now. Tomorrow I think I'm gonna be doing some bumper tucks. I'm gonna show you how to do that too. That's a very cheap, free mod, makes your exhaust look better, and you get a little bit more aerodynamic. So I'll see you guys later.